The Air Quality Health Index, or AQHI, is a scale from 1 to 10 plus that indicates health risk associated with air quality. The higher the number, the higher the risk. The AQHI is based on the levels of three pollutants measured in many communities across Canada. The index shows you the sum of the health risks from each of these pollutants. Air pollution is made up of gases and particles that you can't always see or smell. Air pollution can make it harder to breathe, irritate your eyes, nose, and throat, worsen chronic diseases such as heart disease, chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, COPD, and asthma. It can even lead to premature death. Although air quality is a concern for everyone, it's especially important for people with existing lung or heart conditions, young children, the elderly, and those who are active outdoors. You can use the AQHI website or app to help you plan your day to stay healthy. You'll see a number beside your location that tells you what the present air quality risk is. Below that, you'll see a numbered scale representing risk level from 1 to 10 plus, or low to high. The AQHI also forecasts local air quality for today, tonight, tomorrow, and it's updated hourly so you can plan your days. And it provides health advice and tips on how to improve air quality. Get to know your number. You can program the app to notify you when the AQHI is at a level where you experience symptoms. The AQHI is a simple and convenient tool to help Canadians manage their health with confidence.